Hi, my name is Isaac, and today I'm going to be showing you how to pack your day clothes more efficiently. So what you're going to want is your socks, your underwear, and your shirt. The first step is you're going to fold your shirt over to the collar on both sides. So it makes kind of a rectangle. Next thing you want to do is lay your underwear on the shirt. In the middle, near the top. Next thing we're going to want to do is put your socks on both sides. If they're short socks, just the tip on the underwear, and if they're long socks, however close they need to be to make it actually short. Next step is you're going to roll the shirt in from the top, where the socks are. After that, you're going to pull the socks over the ends of the shirt. So it kind of covers it. And do the same thing on both sides. After you've done that, you have your little clothes. And in here is a day's worth of clothes except for the pants.